We're going to do our search, but we're going to refine it a little bit so that we just have results for Deepwater Horizon. To do that, we put our search terms inside quotation marks, and that means that now the search engine, in this case Oliver, will just look for words that have the phrase in it, Deepwater Horizon. Okay, we need to make sure that we have our magnifying glass as a black colour rather than a grey colour. Click on here and you will see very quickly that we have no results this time from Andrew Catholic College, and the results that we do have got Deepwater Horizon in them more frequently, and if we looked at these in more depth, we would find out that they are all actually about Deepwater Horizon. Now we're going to scroll down to one here about the oil impact, the large scale impacts of the Deepwater Horizon oil spill. You'll see, if you hover over any of these titles, you will see a dialogue box with some more information. If you click on the website address, that will take you to the website and the journal article. Now this is not something that is available to the general public, so we actually have to pay for a login, and the login is a college-wide login. Your username is capital S 3175188. Please ignore this message again. The password, I'm afraid, is not a very secure password. It is, in fact, password. PASSWORD. And we're going to log in. Now, obviously, it is best for you to actually save this password. Now that we are here, you can see that you have the abstract and you can access the full article. You might prefer to access the article as a PDF, just clicking on the left here. Very often the PDFs have better graphics in them, and they look like they were in the journal, so you get headlines, you get bold text, you get other features which will help you to actually read this and get the information from it more quickly. What you'll also see down the right hand side here are a number of links. Now, a few of them, I'm afraid, are no good to us. You can print this item out. Unfortunately, you can't actually, you can email it to yourself. You can't save it, as this is a system-wide login. If you try and save it, it's going to save it to the system account that you can't get at. However, this button here is quite handy. This is the cite button. If you click on here, you will get all the different ways of formatting your citations. In college, we use APA, and if you look down here, here is all the information that you would need to put into your bibliography. With your in-text referencing, you would just need to use the name, the author's names, and the year that the article was written. You can go back from here, you can read the article in full, or you can go back to using your tabs, go back to the search that you did. Oh, it's gone. Sorry, guys. Go back to the search that you did and maybe look up a different article that you think will be helpful to you. This time when you click on it, EBSCO has remembered your login details, so it takes you straight into the article.